Aprovis 3D is a Schistrap-funded project that targets analog computing for artificial intelligence by using a new kind of bio-inspired neural network that runs on architectures mixing analog and digital hardware.
The project's main application is a full visual system dedicated to coastal surveillance using a flying robot. Our use cases include autonomous coastline following and 3D reconstruction of the landscape in order to monitor cliff erosion. We wish to build a TRL5 prototype to demonstrate them. The mainstream computer vision and machine learning methods require both large amounts of annotated data and huge computational power and energy consumption. In contrast, the human brain has the ability to perform visual tasks with unrivaled efficiency. Inspired from biology, the project aims at developing a low-power, end-to-end analog sensing and processing system. The Aprovis 3D Consortium offers a unique European combination of expertise for implementing the key technologies that the project requires. IMSC partner in Spain is developing non-conventional video sensors mimicking mammals' visual system with stereo and foveal features. I3S, Crystal and INT in France are developing computer vision algorithms dedicated to the sensor, taking inspiration from computational neuroscience. ETH Zurich in Switzerland is taking care of system integration with low-power hardware. NTUA in Greece also robotics and control specialists for interfacing the vision system with the navigation system. Geoinformatics experts at Uniwa in Greece will exploit this embedded system in the coastal monitoring use cases. The consortium is currently pursuing directions of research in order to meet the next milestone in fall 2021, where all core components will be ready for integration.
Hello, my name is Aspragas Sotiris from Control Systems Laboratory in the School of Mechanical Engineering of the National Technical University of Athens in Greece. My role in Aprovis 3D project is to participate in the Work Package 5 tasks, which demonstrates the efficacy of the proposed hardware and software implementation of the analog computing interfaces via the development of control schemes for autonomous navigation of a UAV along the coastline.
Hi, my name is Amélie Gruel and I'm a PhD student at I3S in France. And in this project, I am currently working on the application of spiking neural networks, the bio-inspired neural networks, to the sensors developed by the Spanish partners.
Hi, my name is Antoine Grimaldi, and I'm working at the Institut de Neurosciences in Marseille with Laurent Perrounet. And my job in this project would be to use computational neuroscience to develop ultra-fast event-based algorithm to give this drone the ability to see.
The ambition long-term vision of Aprovis 3D is to develop the next generation embedded sensing and processing platform.